Hi, I'm John, and welcome to the Racing Lion, and this is your Castrol Power1 Regional Underbone Grand Prix. And we are going to feature right now the Suzuki NEX115 Grand Prix. This is a new category for your RUGP, which we call it right now the RUGP 115 or the RUGP NEX115 Grand Prix. And this is a selection of the best racers that will be competing for the top 9. Of course, why 9? Because there are more than 30 participants joined this one, so they joined the qualifying, the elimination, and these are the top 9 for your RUGP NEX115. Check this out. Are you ready? Welcome back to the Racing Lion, and this is your Castrol Power1 Regional Underbone Grand Prix. Hi, I'm Jong, and this is an exclusive category right now for your 2013 RUGP. This is your RUGP NEX115 Grand Prix, and these are the finalists for the NEX115 GP. There you go, that is Ronnie Reyes for the pole position, Romel Paz, Villarren for the third, Dana Uy, Ryan Bugwis, and Arnel Omak, Gilmar Coloma, Anthony Redoble, and Jonathan Grant. These are the top 9. So a while ago we conducted an elimination round, so there were 30 racers, and now this is the final 9 for your RUGP NEX115. And here we go, this is an 8 lap race for your NEX115. A good start there for Ronnie Reyes. Look at that one, an exclusive all Suzuki NEX115 on the racetrack. And there you go, a good start there. Look at that one, changes quickly happening on the racetrack. So far, Ronnie Ray is still on the lead, Romel Paz still on second, and Rajad Villarren still on third. Looking good so far, there you go, Ronnie Reyes. Romel Paz, that's third, and Villarren on third. Romel Paz in second. We have to see the starting sequence there. A good start there for Reyes. Romel Paz trying to squeeze in on the inner part of the racetrack. Wide turn there. Wide turn for Romel Paz, but lucky for him that he was not caught with another rider in front of him. So now he's currently on second. Lap number 2 on your 8 lap race of your RUGP NEX115. This is being brought to you by Suzuki Philippines FDR Tires, LS2 Helmets, and of course Motoworld and YRS. Second lap right here, no problems so far for Ronnie Reyes. This is a new category for this year, and of course this is an exclusive for the beginner and novice racers. And as you can see, they're using the same bike, one make, one model for everybody else here for this category. And of course, this is also part of the championship series that will be happening for 2013, and points will also be included in the championship points. So there were 30 racers who joined this category a while ago, and of course we have to choose the top 9 only, so a series of elimination round. We have to see a replay right now. There we go, that's the other camera angle where I told you guys that Romel Paz took a very wide turn. Lucky for him that the guy at the back, especially Villarreal was caught with another rider. And that was Ryan Bucuiz. He was caught with another rider, so that's why he wasn't able to make a move. There we go. Lap number 5, your 8-lap race for your RUGP NEXT 115 Grand Prix. This is your Castrol Power1 Regional Underbone Grand Prix Tagum GP. This is the first race of your 2013 racing season. It's being brought to you by the number one motorcycle oil in the country, that is Castrol. Also brought to you by FDR Tires, the official tires of your RUGP. Of course, Suzuki Philippines. Also would like to thank VS1 Mototek. And of course, the city of Tagum. Thank you so much, Mayor Ray T. Uy. And looking good so far. Looking good so far for all the racers right here, especially our race leader. Look at that one. That is Ryan Bucuiz and Rajay Villarreal getting into the nick of things here. Closing in is Romel Paz. Closing in last lap here on the racetrack. Villarreal tight there for Ryan Bucuiz. Some few body language there for both riders. That is a battle for third. That is the battle for fifth. A rider went down. So Ryan Bucuiz has taken third position. There we go, the checkered flag. What a way there for Ryan Bucuiz. Ronnie Reyes winning this one. Romel Paz in second and Ryan Bucuiz for third. This is your RUGP NEXT 115 only here on the Racing Line. Look at that one. Those are the beginners and the novice racers qualified to join for the RUGP NEXT 115. And of course, please do check out the rest of our videos here. And of course, we have a whole lot in store for you only here on the Racing Line.